I think I'll always remember George. A man and his lions, fast asleep under a tree, sharing a moment of understanding almost beyond human comprehension.